Actually, I am very happy today, humbled and very honored to receive such a prestigious award in business. To be judged amongst my peers by a distinguished panel like the jury and the chairman of Stevie Award gave me more assurance that the organization design model that I presented for the award will be very beneficial to the organizations seeking transformation. As you know, with the impact of pandemic globally, transformation became a necessity for organizations. With this model, the B model, I called it, they have now the tools. It's easy and ready to be implemented. Well, I applied as a senior professional, and when the leadership team knew about the award, they were happy. They shared it in their social media. They shared it with the staff, and they gave me the go-ahead to implement it, as they believed that this model will help them achieve their strategy and vision in transformation. And they're ready now to share it with other entities from government, semi-government, and even private sector.